two best spoil tips. I will show you how to turn on emergency SOS on your Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down. Up to you can see safety and emergency option. Tap on a safety and emergency. Here you can see emergency SOS option. Tap on it. Now tap on a turn on emergency SOS. You can access emergency SOS using two settings. Press the power button quickly 5 times or more, or a emergency action start after 5 second countdown. Now tap on a setting gear icon. Here you can choose how you can access the emergency. Touch and hold to start action. Start action automatically, or you can choose turn off emergency SOS also here. So select the option. Touch and hold to start action or start action automatically. You want to comfort, go back. You can also enable all emergency service to call automatically 111, 112. Tap on it. Make sure to call on it. It will automatically call the emergency call 112. If you have any critical condition, now tap on a share info with emergency contact. Here you can add the emergency contact. Tap on add contact. And select the contact you want to emergency call when you are in trouble. Also enable phone call, emergency call, or other settings. Now go back. Now tap on a record. Here you can enable record emergency video settings if you want. Also auto share link, download video, emergency contact. So it's quite easy to enable emergency SOS. You can use this feature in any critical condition on your Pixel 8 Pro device. So make sure turn on the emergency SOS on your Google Pixel devices. That's it. If you like it, share it.